Hello, it's Andrew Harbridge here, and thank you for your interest in my compositions. This video segment will feature the piece entitled Cool Cat Blues. And I'll play a little piece of it to give you an idea of the speed and the sound. And it's a fun little blues number, a great one for learning the 12-bar blues. And the 12-bar blues, of course, is four bars of the tonic chord. Maybe I'll talk in the key of C. This is in the key of C. So four bars of C chord, two bars of F chord, F major chord, two bars of C major chord, one bar of G major, one bar of F major, and two measures of C major. So that should add up to 12. And that is a very typical 12-bar blues pattern. One of the neat features of the 12-bar blues, these guys in a place like New Orleans who jam together, they would maybe say, let's do the 12-bar blues, and they would all know which notes to play because they all have memorized this pattern. So it's a frequently used pattern, a formula that really works well and sounds great. Now, there are some two-note slurs in this. That's in bar number 9. If you can go strong, weak, and lift, or draw, lift, draw, lift. If you say that as you play it, that can help you articulate that exactly right. And we also have in this a scale. If I put the C on the top here, we have a complete minor pentatonic scale. That was the other purpose for writing this piece, was to teach the minor pentatonic. The minor pentatonic has these notes in it: C, E flat, F, G, B flat, and C. It is almost the same as the blues scale. The difference with the blues scale is it has a flatted fifth note, so it would be more like this. The minor pentatonic. So, if you play this piece, you'll learn that scale really well and always know what a minor pentatonic scale is. Fun piece to play. Hope you enjoy it.